This is CNET, and here are the stories that matter right now. We still don't know who is going to wind up purchasing Twitter, but we do know it won't be Google. Recode reports that Google is out of the running to acquire the social media network, as is Apple, though there wasn't much speculation they would make a bid. It still seems a Twitter purchase is imminent, but its stock price did take a hit after news surfaced that it wouldn't be Google. Samsung has purchased an AI technology called Viv, a digital assistant made by the creators of Apple's Siri. News of this comes just about 24 hours after Google made a splash with its new assistant technology debut. And finally, we're starting to understand more about the controversy regarding Yahoo and the searching of all emails using the service. The New York Times reports that the company was looking for a specific digital signature of a terrorist group as directed by a government agency like the NSA or FBI. The report also says the search is no longer taking place. You can stay up to date with the latest by downloading the CNET Tech Today app in the Apple App Store.